Born in the bustling city of San Francisco in 1902, Ansel Adams was to become one of America's most iconic photographers. A defining moment in his early years, the great earthquake of 1906 threw Adams to the ground, breaking his nose and marking a tumultuous start. As a child, Adams was both hyperactive and prone to sickness, which led to struggles with formal education and a self-education route. His parents bought him his first camera during a trip to Yosemite National Park in 1916, kindling his lifelong passion for photography and nature. Initially, Adams aimed to be a concert pianist but eventually concluded that his calling was in photography. He became deeply involved with the Sierra Club, an environmental organization, fostering a love for conservation. In the 1920s, Adams's photographic work started gaining recognition, especially for its clarity, depth, and attention to detail. Adams developed with Fred Archer a unique technique called the zone system, which allowed photographers to better control exposure and contrast. His images of Yosemite Valley's rugged landscapes would become emblematic of his oeuvre and inspire countless artists and conservationists. By the 1930s, Adams's photography was exhibited in prestigious venues, including the Smithsonian Institution. His involvement with the Department of the Interior led to the creation of the wildly popular series of murals for the National Park Service. Throughout his career, Adams tirelessly advocated for environmental conservation, believing deeply in the power of images to provoke change. He joined colleagues to establish Group F64 in 1932, advocating pure, unretouched photographic images. Adams was able to convey the grandeur of American landscapes, an art that earned him the Presidential Medal of Freedom in 1980. His best-known work, Moonrise, Hernandez, New Mexico, captures an ethereal moment of moonlight over a small village, encapsulating his talent for recognizing nature's ephemeral beauty. Adams's technical mastery of the camera was matched by his vision of photography as a fine art, influencing an entire generation. By the time of his death in 1984, Adams had not only transformed photography but greatly impacted the environmental movement. His legacy lives on through his magnificent landscape photography, which continues to resonate with all who behold it. The Ansel Adams Wilderness and Ansel Adams Gallery in Yosemite honor his devotion to the preservation and appreciation of wilderness. Today, Adams's works serve as a reminder of the value of wild places and the imperative to preserve them for generations to come. That was a glimpse into Ansel Adams's life. Comment to suggest new story. Share, like, and follow for more.